All right, guys. I brought it to you again. So now we're gonna go over the finish, guys. So we got to the point where, you know, we're throwing punches. We get him to turn on his side. Bang! We set it up from here, guys. So again, hand comes under the neck, grabs his wrist. Other hand comes under his arm, grabs my own wrist. Now from here, it's pretty easy. We pretty much have this locked up and we're good to go. One thing I gotta mention, guys, is that our head has to be pretty tight right here. I don't wanna just be, you know, chilling up here, not really, you know, looking at what's going on. I wanna be here, guys. If I can, I'm gonna touch my head to his head. Get super tight, tight as possible, guys. From here, again, my heels clamping in, my knees super tight behind his back right here, and I'm pulling everything into me, guys. Contracting up. For the finish, if you guys wanna come around, just a quick detail. My right shin right now is basically a line. It's parallel to the spine right now. So when you guys slide the knee up, your shin and their spine are gonna be the same line. And this is gonna help you guys big time when you go for the finish of this move. So what's gonna happen is, I'm gonna roll along the rim of my hip, guys. I'm not gonna try and pull back like this and make all this space right here and, you know, try and pull them into me like this. I'm gonna roll along the rim of my hip, guys. Here,
bang, back now, guys, simple as that.
Now that I'm here, I keep this grip on his wrist, I pull this bottom arm out, guys, and now I'm bringing it to the choking side. I can release this one and come under the top arm now. Now, most of the time, guys can be tucking his chin, he's not gonna let you get it. If you guys can kind of just latch onto the shoulder right here and just keep this here, get nice and tight, hit him with a stretch. You guys are in pretty good shape. One more time so you guys can see it all the way through. So we're here, guys, throwing shots. Bang, slide up. Immediately controlling the top arm, guys. Here, everything's in tight, rolling along the rim of my hip. Watch the difference, guys. There's this. There's that, and then there's this, guys. From here. In here. So notice that, guys. I'm not doing this, trying to roll my back. I'm literally rolling up the rim of my hip like this, guys. And so kind of like a natural movement that's just so easy to do. Any questions on that, guys?